Hello students, and welcome again to my video. In this video, we are going to solve this geometry problem. And this one is a HOTS problem. Diagonals of rectangle ABCD intersect at O. Okay, so we have rectangle ABCD here and its diagonals AC and BD intersect at point O. Point P is in the same plane of the quadrilateral. So we have point P in the same plane of the quadrilateral. Then show that. We have to show that AP square plus BP square plus CP square plus DP square is equal to AC square plus 4 times OP square. Okay. So these green dotted lines indication my construction, and the white lines indicate the original diagram. So first of all, we are going to write the given portion of the question. Okay. So we have quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle. Quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle. Then its diagonals intersect at point O, and P is in the same plane of the quadrilateral. Point P is in the same plane of the quadrilateral ABCD. Okay, so then the 5 segment I have drawn here, this belongs to my construction. So I'm going to write here, drawn segments AP, BP, CP, DP, and the last segment, that is OP. Okay, this is nothing but our construction here. Now, we have to use some geometrical properties and theorems to prove this statement. So first of all, quadrilateral ABCD is a rectangle. So I am going to use some properties of rectangle here. Therefore, we know that the diagonals of rectangle are congruent. So we can write AC is equal to BD. So AC is equal to BD, statement number one. And reason of this statement is diagonals of rectangle. Okay, then we also know that diagonals of rectangle bisect each other. So I'm going to write the property here. We know that diagonals of a rectangle bisect each other. This means in this figure, O is the midpoint of segment AC as well as segment BD. So we can write, therefore, OC is equal to half the AC. OC is equal to half the AC. And also OD is equal to half the BD. Right, so I'm going to give statement number 2 to this statement. Now, just consider or find a triangle here. The name of the triangle is BBD. Okay, or you can also find a triangle APC here. So first of all, I'm going to take triangle APC. Now, in triangle APC, I'm going to change the color. Now, in triangle ABC, you can find triangle ABC right here. Okay, so in this triangle, we have OP is a median drawn on side AC, right? Since O is the midpoint of AC, OP is the median. OP is the median. If we know the median of triangle, we can apply Apollonius theorem, right? Therefore, using Apollonius theorem, we can write that AP square plus CP square is AP square plus CP square is equal to 2 times OC square plus 2 times OP square. And I'm going to give statement number 3 to this statement. Okay. Similarly, we can find another triangle BPD, and OP is the median of the triangle BPD. Similarly, in triangle BPD, you can find triangle BPD right here. Okay, OP is the median. OP is the median. Since we know the median of the triangle, we can again apply the Apollonius theorem in this triangle. Therefore, using Apollonius theorem, we can write the statement as BP square plus DP square. BP square plus DP square is equal to 2 times OD square plus 2 times the median square, that is OP square. Okay, so this will be our statement number 4. Now, since we have to prove AP square plus BP square plus CP square plus DP square, and this sum of these squares of these segments at the left side of our true proof statement, I'm going to add statement number 3 and 4 together. Now, add equation number 3 and 4. So, equation number 3. What is the left hand side of equation number 3? That is AP square plus CP square. Therefore, AP square plus CP square. And the left hand side of statement number 4 is BP square plus DP square. Now, let's write the right hand sides of both these statements. So, right-hand side of statement number 3 is 2 times OC square plus 2 times OP square. 2 times OC square plus 2 times OP square. Plus, again, the right-hand side of statement number 4, that is 2 times OD square plus 2 times OP square. Okay, now, just rearrange this left hand side of this statement, that is AP square plus BP square plus CP square plus DP square. Now I'm going to rearrange the right hand side also. So 2 times OC square plus 2 times OD square plus 2 times OP square plus 2 times OP square. Okay. Now, let's take two common in this, in these two terms of right hand side. So 2 in bracket OC square plus OD square. Then 2 times OP square plus 2 times OP square will give us 4 times OP square. This 2 will be as it is. And as we know that OC square is equal to OC square is equal to half the AC square. So since OC is equal to half the AC, we can write OC square is equal to half the AC square like this. Half the AC whole bracket square plus OD is equal to BD, right? OD is equal to BD. So we can write OD square as half the BD whole bracket square plus 4 times OP square. Now this 2 will be as it is, and 1 by 2 AC square will return us 1 by 4 AC square plus 1 by 2 BD whole bracket square will give us 1 by 4 BD square plus 4 times OP square. Now, let's take 1 by 4 common again. So, this 2 will remain as it is. And I am taking 1 by 4 common from this bracket. And this one will be AC square plus BD square plus 4 times OP square. Okay. Now, this 2 will be cancelled out with this 4. And it will give us 1 by 2 AC square. So let me write the reason here from statement number 2. And we know that AC is equal to BD. AC is equal to BD. I'm going to replace this BD square with the AC square. So BD square is equal to AC square plus 4 times OP square. So reason of this statement will from statement number 1. Now, let me write this here. Okay. So we have something just to the left hand side, and half into AC square plus AC square will give us 2 times AC square plus 4 times OP square. This 2 and 2 will be cancelled out. Therefore, the left hand side of our statement is AP square plus BP square plus CP square plus DP square is equal to AC square plus 4 times OP square. And that's it. Hence, proved. If you like this video, you can press like button. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, you can press the subscribe button, and you can also share this video among your friend circle. For more mathematical update, please subscribe to my channel SCCP Edupai. Thanks for watching this video. Have a great time.